every person deserves human dignity. Whether that person is rich or poor, lives in a home or is homeless, he deserves human dignity. Whether that person is abled or disabled, mentally sound or mentally ill, she deserves human dignity. Whether that person lives on the street or is in that jail, that person deserves human dignity, is entitled to be treated like a human being. Earlier today, we charged three correctional officers with murder for the beating death of mentally ill inmate Michael Tyree, a human being.